imagine if your body exploded after you died. Now imagine you weigh up to 150 tons. If this is starting to sound familiar, you're probably a beached whale that's about to explode. When animals die, decomposition gases build up inside of them. Forensic toxicologists claim that putrefaction and fermentation are the two guilty parties. First, putrefaction. This is when the proteins in the animal's tissue break down and produce methane. Secondly, fermentation, which is the process where various tissues dry out and create another set of gases, including carbon dioxide. When these two processes come together, that's when things can get, well, explosive. The gases created bloat the carcass, and since whales have a thick layer of blubber beneath their skin, the gases can get trapped until the pressure is released. When humans end up interfering with decomposing whale carcasses by walking on them or slicing them open is when most explosions have been known to occur. The explosiveness all depends on the size of the animal. The same decomposition processes are happening in every animal, but the sheer size of the whale makes more gases and pressure inside it. So unless you're a professional, keep your distance and let those giant animals deflate in peace. Smell that? It's our video about body odor. Click here to check that out.
Bacteria that is living on your skin feed on this protein as a source of energy. It's that bacteria breaking down those proteins that creates the smell you know as BO.